Doing some stretches. It's a little odd. Actually, I did want to go back. Am I going down here? That was nice. Drop that weapon. Keep trying to shift click, but it just equips it. Just above the room I was just in. Amethyst, gold, and a soul gem. Into the next zone, the depths. Are pretty well hidden traps. A lot better hidden than the one I saw. Is there any way to avoid those? Probably the whirlwind sprint. I guess my companion can't do that. Cross, try and find some stairs down. Here. Anything hidden over here? Nope. somewhere. And I'll see what that opened. Any traps? Doesn't look like it. Petty Soul Jam, True Shot. Arcane Enchanter. Might as well try it. Enchant an item, you must know an enchantment and have filled a soul gem to power the enchantment. Enchantments are learned by disenchanting, destroying enchanted items. So, item. How about my mace? Oh, I don't have any enchantments. So, guess I can't do any of that. I will quick save though. Let's search that. Nope. I'll go up first. Troll skull. Thinking I should take that. I mean, it seems kind of rare. Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe I can decorate my house with it. How much weight am I holding? Getting pretty close. Throne here. And that looks like a word wall. So I'm gonna save before I go in there. I've seen in trailers, I don't think that's gonna be one of the shouts that I unlock early on. Maybe later in the game, but it's not really that appealing to me. What else can I do down here? go through there. I need to go back up. I guess I don't have to come up here. Found some ore to mine. Enjoy this. Okay, got some more.